Occupy Iowa protesters are threatening a big confrontation if they're kicked off the State House grounds tonight. Laura Nichols joins us live. And Laura, what's going on?
Cynthia, here at the state capitol grounds, time is running out for the Occupy Iowa protesters. They've been spending the night here overnight for the past three nights, and tonight at 11 p.m., their permit expires. Now, you can see behind me, there's about 20 tents here still set up. There's people that have been trickling in every few minutes. Now, the group says they are protesting what they call corporate greed, and if these protesters stay past 11 p.m., they risk being arrested, and some say they're willing to do it. Now, you might remember Sunday night, 32 protesters were arrested for staying past 11 p.m. without a permit. Well, they have a permit right now. It just expires at 11 p.m. Today, the group applied for another permit, but were denied by the State Department of Administrative Services. We'll show you now what the DAS spokesperson has to say.
They requested a permit for access tonight. That permit wasn't granted. Precedence from the Department of Administrative Services has been requests to camp or stay on the grounds overnight beyond 3 days hasn't been granted. And that's kind of how we've guided, that's how we've guided our approach.
And as you heard there, that's what the DAS calls their approach. They say the state does not allow anyone, no matter who you are, to have a permit for over three nights. So starting at 11 p.m. tonight would be the fourth night for these Occupy Iowa protesters. Now, we talked to several protesters today, and they said the denial of this permit is what they call disheartening. I asked several protesters what they plan to do tonight. Some said they plan to be arrested for a second time. Others say they're not so sure yet what they plan to do. Now, they are having a special meeting tonight at 6 p.m. They're going to decide what their plan is. They're calling it an emergency general assembly. So we'll be here for that, and we'll keep you updated as updates become available. Cynthia?
All right. We'll see what happens. Thank you, Laura.